this as a spiritual seek, not a scientist. Huxley enters the human world of spiritual geometry.
Everything he looked at was transfigured. When he looked at plants, he could just see them. Rather like Albert Hawking before him. Bursting with life, bursting with color.